Citizen Brevet, Mini Ultimate Call, Doboro Pochola, the Brosnova Aeronautica. Hello everybody, I'm Carl with another Aeronautica video. Today, we'll be taking a charter flight from Fiskar Island Airport to on the Tupolev Tu-144S, the Tupolev Tu-144S. And here are the statistics for this Soviet supersonic transport. And if you want to buy this, it's a blue-rarity plane. And it costs 100,000 Wingz Points exactly at Leovetsk International Airport. And for comparison, here is the later version of the Tu-144, the Tupolev Tu-144S. It has 60 less knots than the S variant, as well as 14 kilometers increase in range. And that is that, the Tu-144. So here's our island airport. There's runways 8 and 26. It's in the dead of night. So let's quickly head to the jobs menu. And where is Cantaloa? Here it is. This is 212 kilometers. It's short, but we're heading to the new continent anyway. Almost like that. All right, so sorry, it's not almost. It's about 4,800 Wingz Points if it's normal at 0.85 times multiplier, and almost 6,300 when it's a green ray charter flight. All right, let's, shall we begin? We shall. And here is the Tupolev Tu. All right, here is the Tupolev Tu-144S. And I can't turn on the cabin lights or the front lights, headlights for some reason. But I've read that Percy has remodeled both variants of the Tupolev Tu-144S. Ketire, Tu-144s. I hope it's more significant than the Caller 1, the Caller 2, and the Caller 3. It'll be more highly detailed, and then hopefully they have to add the cabin lights and the headlights. Alright, so I'm currently looking at the chart. We should be taking off from runway 08, taxi from the terminal, 1, 1, all right. And we are too close to the, what's this? This is the Fokker 1, no, the Fokker 150. Yes, I think it was a Fokker 150. And there's the 747 Special Performance and Constellation. All right, let's announce the server that I am currently doing a recorded flight. All Let's start the engines. Uniform Hotel Foxtrot Media Tower, Fiskar Tower. Now, yes. Right. Uniform Hotel Fiskar India Ground, Fiskar Ground, requesting taxi to runway 08. Taxi to Alpha 1, Alpha 08, Delta V. And that's the Shanghai Y10, the Yunxi. And I've made a video on that previously. You can check my list. Brings back memories. There was a previous video on the Tupolev Tu-144S, and we are doing the same taxi as that recording. This time, we're a bit experienced on communication as well as the method of taking off. So we are taxiing to Alpha 1. If this chart is correct, yep. Then we are to cross Echo. This is Echo. And continue on the taxiway Alpha. Then runway 08. Contact tower, PiotrV. No incoming planes. Line up and wait. Runway 08. Null Vosem, PiotrV. So let's zoom in, carefully align with the runway. To prevent us from going off course while we take off. Right. Preparations are going well. Let's find a clear view. Cleared for takeoff, runway 08, Null Vosem, PiotrV. Let's activate the afterburners. deactivate the afterburners. Whoops. So here's Cantaloa. Goodness me, it's Sandrus. Should avoid land. Ooh, they're gonna face a deafening sonic boom. So we're going to land instead from the southwest. Come on, don't crash, please. Don't crash. Alright. We'll come back to this, everyone. Se trovo. Buenas tardes. Buon tardi. And we are now 63 kilometers away from Cantaloa, so let's start descending. So let's activate the runway guide and the instrument landing system for 25 right. Come on, really? Busy icon? So let's wait until we're below sound speed, 650 knots. We're now in low fuel, 24%. Sierra Charlie Tango Lima Tower, Cantaloa Tower, entering final, requesting clearance to land, runway 05 right. You'll get look at PiotrV. Right, so this red box is probably erratic. Or yes, it's either one of these three moderators, probably. Either one of these Futurama, 14 or Exomatic. It doesn't matter. Right, we're below 250 knots. Like, we should activate the navigation lights while we are in this cloud cover. Right, we are Sierra Charlie Tango Lima Tower at the lower tower. Delta V is on final runway 05 right. Dul Fiat Bravi. We've activated navigation lights. You can now see the airport. Let's lower the nose and deploy the moustache. Mon Dieu. Clear to land, runway 05 right. Dul Fiat Bravi, PiotrV. reducing speed. Getting too low here. Shoot, I can see a plane. Oh, it's getting, it's heading towards the taxiway there. That's right. Let's lower the landing gears. Right, let's activate the parachute and the air brake. Retract the parachutes. And that's it. Well, we assume that the air brake has the power of both the air brake and the parachute, so we'll see if we can, oh really, that's some British Airways there. Alright, so let's contact the tower, we're going to taxi. Taxi to Alpha 7, Alpha, Juliet, PiotrV. Okay, so according to this chart, what gate can we go in? So we are going to taxi Alpha 7, then cross Alpha, then Bravo, enter Apron Victor, then proceed to Juliet. chat's getting crazy. So we're now in Apron Juliet. Contact ground, Yota V. Taxi to gate 2. Taxi to gate 2, PiotrV. Is our job. Let's raise the nose and turn off the engines. And that is that. Charter flight from Fiskar to Cantaloa on the Tupolev Tu-144S, the Tu-144S, and I'll see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Спасибо y до свидания. Muchas gracias y hasta luego. Muito obrigado e até logo.